Quantum computing stocks have been selling off lately. Investors are running for cover. Time for quantum leap? But what if this downturn is your chance to get in early on the next big thing? I see this latest sell-off as an enormous buying opportunity investors shouldn't ignore. It's created a golden opportunity to invest in quantum computing at a discount. As you all know, the latest sell-off was triggered when NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang said that truly useful quantum computers are still likely around 15 years away. That single opinion statement caused an overreaction in the market, and the quantum red-hot rally hit a brick wall. Many related stocks dropped more than 40% in just a day. Mark my words, quantum computing is on the verge to reshape our world over the next few years, and some early investors may end up making a lot of money because of it. Just imagine the possibilities if we could shorten and simplify all the world's problems with quantum computing. We may finally have the level of AI that you see in movies. We may be able to eradicate disease. There's seemingly no limit to what such powerful computing capacity could lead us to, which means the economic opportunities here are truly enormous. I say it with such confidence that quantum computing is the most underrated and most transformational technological breakthrough since the internet. Let's take a moment to think about how the internet revolution unfolded over 30 years, from 1995 to 2025. It didn't happen all at once, it came in waves. And in that time, some of the top internet stocks absolutely skyrocketed. For example, Oracle stock shot up by about 7,500%, Microsoft, over 11,000%. And then there's Apple. Its stock soared an unbelievable 70,000%. The key takeaway? The biggest rewards in tech trends always go to those who invest early. That's exactly what we're trying to do with quantum computing stocks. It's about playing the long game and investing in the change before it changes everything. So, are you ready to ride this wave to potentially life-changing returns? Let's dive into four quantum computing companies that could be your ticket to a brighter financial future. Potential is mind-blowing. These companies may be down right now, but they're definitely not out. They're pioneers in a field that's evolving at warp speed. And today, we're going to break down their potential, their challenges, and why this market dip might be the perfect time to buy. We'll analyze their financials, their technology, and their place in the rapidly growing quantum landscape. By the time we're done, you'll have a clear understanding of why these companies could be sitting on a gold mine, and why this sell-off might be the break you've been waiting for. So buckle up. We're about to explore the fascinating world of quantum computing and how it could supercharge your portfolio. But first, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss out on future videos about game-changing investment opportunities just like this one. First up is IonQ. These guys are pioneers in trapped ion quantum computing. What does that mean? They're using lasers to trap individual atoms and harness their quantum properties to perform calculations. Sounds like science fiction, right? While still early days, the technology has huge potential for solving complex problems that would choke even the most powerful classical computers. We're talking about breakthroughs in medicine, material science, and artificial intelligence. IonQ is already generating revenue, which is pretty impressive for a company in such a cutting-edge field. They pulled in $11.1 million in 2022. While they're not profitable yet, their focus is on growth and pushing the boundaries of what's possible with quantum computing. One of the things that really makes IonQ stand out is its partnerships. They've teamed up with some major players like Microsoft, Amazon, and Google. These collaborations give them access to cutting-edge resources and a wider market for their quantum solutions. And get this, IonQ's quantum computers are accessible through the cloud. This means researchers and businesses can tap into the power of quantum without needing their own multi-million dollar quantum setup. It's like renting a supercomputer by the hour. This accessibility is attracting a lot of interest and could be a key driver of IonQ's growth in the coming years. Now, it's important to remember that quantum computing is still in its early stages. There are challenges ahead for IonQ, and the technology itself needs to mature. But the potential rewards are enormous. And with a recent market cap hovering around $7 billion, IonQ offers investors a chance to get in on the ground floor of what could be a multi-trillion dollar industry. So, is IonQ the right investment for you? That depends on your risk tolerance and your belief in the future of quantum computing. But one thing's for sure, IonQ is a company to watch closely. Now let's shift gears and talk about Quantum Computing Inc., a company that's making waves in the tech industry. These guys are taking a different approach to the quantum revolution, focusing on the software side of things. Instead of building their own hardware like IonQ, they're focusing on software and applications that can run on any quantum computer. Think of them as the developers building the apps and programs that will run on all those powerful quantum computers being built by other companies. They're creating software tools that make it easier for businesses and researchers to tap into the power of quantum computing, even without being quantum physics experts. This democratizes access to quantum technology. This is huge because it removes a major barrier to entry for companies that want to explore the potential of quantum but don't have the in-house expertise to build their own quantum algorithms. It opens up new possibilities for innovation. QUBT Computing Inc. is all about making quantum practical and accessible. They are bridging the gap between complex quantum theories and real-world applications. They want to bring the power of this revolutionary technology to the masses, ensuring that everyone can benefit from the advancements in quantum computing. And their software solutions are designed to do just that, making quantum computing more accessible and practical for everyday use. One of the most exciting things about QUBT Computing Inc. is its focus on accessibility. They recently launched a cloud-based platform that gives anyone with an internet connection access to quantum computing resources. This is a game-changer because it allows businesses of all sizes to experiment with quantum algorithms and explore how this technology can benefit them. This focus on accessibility has the potential to open up a massive market for QUBT Computing Inc. As more and more businesses realize the potential of quantum, they're going to need software and services to help them navigate this new landscape. And that's where QUBT Computing Inc. comes in, with a market cap hovering around $1.2 billion. Now, it's important to note that QUBT Computing Inc. is not without its risks. Like all companies in the quantum space, they're operating in a nascent market that's still in its early stages of development. There's no guarantee that their software solutions will gain widespread adoption. However, QUBT Computing Inc., as focus on practicality and accessibility, gives them a unique edge. By making quantum computing easier to use and understand, they're positioning themselves to be a key player in this rapidly growing market. For investors looking for exposure to the software side of quantum computing, QUBT Computing Inc. is definitely a company worth considering. Now let's dive into the fascinating world of D-Wave Quantum, a company that's pushing the boundaries of what's possible in quantum computing. These guys are doing something truly unique in the quantum space, setting themselves apart from the competition with their innovative approach. See, most quantum computing companies are focused on what's called gate-based quantum computing, which is the traditional method. But D-Wave? They've gone a different route with something called quantum annealing. So, what's the difference between these two approaches? Well, think of gate-based quantum computers as general-purpose machines. They are designed to handle a wide variety of tasks and computations. They can tackle a wide range of problems, but they're still in their early stages of development, meaning there's a lot of room for growth and improvement. D-Wave's quantum annealing technology, on the other hand, is really good at solving a specific type of problem called optimization. This makes it highly specialized. Optimization is all about finding the best solution out of a massive number of possibilities. It's like searching for a needle in a haystack, but with a super-powered magnet. And it turns out a lot of real-world problems fall into this category, things like logistics, finance, and even machine learning. These are areas where optimization is crucial. D-Wave's quantum annealers are designed to tackle these optimization problems with incredible speed and efficiency, making them a powerful tool for industries that rely on complex computations. Here's what's really exciting about D-Wave. They've been around for a while. In fact, they were the first company to ever sell a commercial quantum computer. This early start has given them a significant advantage in terms of developing their technology and building relationships with customers. And get this, D-Wave already has a bunch of big-name clients using their quantum annealing systems. We're talking Volkswagen, Lockheed Martin, and even Google. These companies are using D-Wave's technology to solve real-world problems today. For example, Volkswagen used D-Wave's system to optimize traffic flow in Lisbon, Portugal, and they saw some impressive results. This focus on practical applications and real-world results is a major strength for D-Wave. They're not just building technology for the sake of technology, they're building solutions that can make a real difference today. Now, it's important to acknowledge that D-Wave's approach to quantum computing isn't without its critics. Some experts believe that quantum annealing is limited in its scope and that gate-based quantum computers will eventually surpass it in terms of versatility. However, D-Wave is constantly innovating and pushing the boundaries of what's possible with quantum annealing. They're also exploring ways to combine their technology with gate-based approaches to create even more powerful quantum computing solutions. With a market cap hovering around $782 million, D-Wave offers investors a unique opportunity to invest in a company that's already generating revenue from quantum computing. Their focus on practical applications and their early mover advantage make them a compelling player in the quantum space. Now let's talk about Rigetti Computing. These guys are all about building the quantum cloud. Imagine a future where accessing the immense power of a quantum computer is as easy as firing up your web browser. That's the vision Rigetti is working towards. They're developing both the hardware and software needed to make this vision a reality. On the hardware side, they're building superconducting quantum computers, a technology that relies on keeping things incredibly cold, close to absolute zero, to harness the strangeness of quantum mechanics. It's cutting-edge stuff. And on the software side, they're creating a platform that makes it easy for developers to write and run quantum algorithms on their systems. This combination of hardware and software expertise gives Rigetti a unique advantage in the race to build the quantum cloud. One of the key challenges in quantum computing is scalability. Right now, quantum computers are relatively small and prone to errors. Rigetti is tackling this challenge head-on by focusing on building quantum processors that can be scaled up to handle more complex problems. They're also working on integrating their quantum computers with classical computing infrastructure. This is crucial because for the foreseeable future, quantum computers won't replace classical computers entirely. Instead, they'll work in tandem with quantum computers handling the really tough calculations and classical computers managing the rest. Rigetti understands this, and they're building their platform with this hybrid future in mind. Their goal is to make it seamless for users to leverage the power of both classical and quantum computing. Now, it's important to note that Rigetti, like other companies in this space, is still in its early stages. They're not yet generating significant revenue, and their path to profitability is still uncertain. However, for investors with a long-term perspective, Rigetti represents a compelling opportunity. They're tackling some of the biggest challenges in quantum computing, and their focus on scalability and integration positions them well for success in a future where quantum computers are commonplace. Investing in Rigetti is a bet on the long game. It's a bet on the belief that quantum computing will eventually revolutionize entire industries, and that Rigetti will be one of the companies leading the charge. Remember, investing in any early-stage technology company comes with inherent risks. The quantum computing market is still evolving, and there's no guarantee that Rigetti will be the ultimate winner. Competition is fierce, and the technology is constantly advancing. But with that risk comes the potential for enormous rewards. Rigetti is developing groundbreaking technology that could change the world as we know it. If they're successful in their mission to build the quantum cloud, the upside potential for investors is significant. We've covered a lot of ground here, folks. From trapped ions to quantum annealing, we're seeing the future of computing unfold right before our eyes. And the exciting part? You can be a part of it. If you're enjoying this deep dive into the world of quantum investing and want even more insights on spotting opportunities like these, I've got something special for you. If you're enjoying this and want a deeper dive into spotting undervalued stocks, I've put together a free guide for you. 7 proven steps to spot undervalued stocks like a pro. You can grab it from the link in the description below. We've journeyed through the fascinating world of quantum computing, exploring the unique approaches and immense potential of IonQ, Quantum Computing Inc., D-Wave Quantum, and Rigetti Computing. Each company, armed with its own strengths and strategies, is vying for a piece of this revolutionary pie. The recent market downturn, while unsettling for some, has presented a unique opportunity for savvy investors. It's a chance to get in early on these groundbreaking companies at a potentially discounted price, positioning yourself for potentially significant returns as the quantum computing market explodes. Remember, we're still in the early innings of this technological revolution. There will be challenges, setbacks, and fierce competition along the way, but the potential rewards are simply too massive to ignore. We're talking about solving problems that have plagued humanity for centuries, from developing life-saving drugs to creating unbreakable encryption to designing entirely new materials. So, are you ready to seize the quantum opportunity? The world of quantum computing is not just a distant dream. It's unfolding right now, and you have the chance to be part of this revolutionary journey. Your journey starts with understanding. Dive into the basics, grasp the fundamental concepts, and build a solid foundation. Knowledge is your most powerful tool. Take the time to research these companies, delve deeper into their technology, and understand the innovations they are bringing to the table. This is where the future is being shaped. Consider how their potential aligns with your investment goals and risk tolerance. It's crucial to balance excitement with prudence, and to guide you on your quest for undervalued stocks, remember that every great journey starts with a single step. Equip yourself with the right tools and knowledge. Don't forget to grab your free copy of 7 proven steps to spot undervalued stocks like a pro. This guide is designed to give you a competitive edge. It's packed with valuable tips and strategies to help you navigate the exciting world of investing. Whether you're a novice or an experienced investor, there's something in it for you. You can find the link in the description below. Make sure to check it out and start your journey towards smarter investing today. As always, thank you for joining me on this exploration of quantum computing and its potential to reshape our world. The future is bright, and the possibilities are endless. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Your support helps us bring you more insightful content. so you don't miss out on future videos about game-changing investment opportunities just like this one. Stay informed and stay ahead. Until next time, invest wisely, and remember, the best investment you can make is in yourself. May your portfolio be ever in your favor. Here's to your success and the exciting journey ahead.